Alright guys, Superman and Lois, this is one times one fight scene. So we see Lex Luthor giving Superman the kryptonite. He's falling off space. We see, this is how you do a Superman TV show. He's flying in space. They're flying through the building Metropolis and believing. He falls down. Superman trying to keep up with him and stuff. So yeah, I believe this was Lex Luthor in that mask. How come Superman's laser beam couldn't hit his glass? Let me know down in the comments below. Anyway, subscribe and bye.